The debate on fairness in women's sports and banning transgender girls from playing girls' sports in South Dakota will move on to the Senate floor. A Senate committee passed SB 46 on an 8-1 vote during today's testimony. There was heavy opposition against the bill, with only two people testifying in favor. You can read about today's testimony in a KellerLand.com original by Eric Mayer.